Then it's Jordan. Then there's Nowitzki. And it's Ingram in at the three spot. Porter, no luck.
That's not a sight you see very often. I mean, he has a great feel for that jump shot, especially when he's open.
Just such a well-rounded offensive player. He's got a little bit of everything.